Welcome to crossing town, Kampala, in the morning. That's why we usually avoid this time of day, but we have this training with IMFC, so we're crossing town when we normally wouldn't cross town. Look. Alright.
Would you please just let me in? For the love of all of you.
Slowly by slowly, I'll force my front end of the vehicle into the flow of traffic, thereby ceasing the flow of traffic and progressing gradually into a state of pure insanity, and then out the other side.
Look at all these boaters coming up here. It's like Mario Kart. Alright, that's the traffic choke point number what? 3? That we just popped through. This is one of the probably the best road in Kampala, the Northern Bypass. This has only been here for maybe 3 or 4 years. This is an entrance ramp. Imagine you're going onto a highway, but this bike wouldn't be there for you to run into and kill him accidentally. So we'll be on this for about 30 seconds and then we'll be back into traffic again, but it's like a breath of fresh air. It might even hit like 40 miles an hour, 60 kilometers an hour. Yes, look, 60. Wow. Turn on my overdrive here. Wow, look at that.
Okay, which roundabout is this?
This is Chibuye roundabout. It's one of the big roundabouts in Kampala, and it's at a peak hour traffic like this, it's usually a total nightmare, which it is today as well. So we've got to go around 180 degrees around and exit over there. So people cross over all lanes and everything, and they cross over to the middle lane, wanting to come to the outside lane to get off, and it's a big mess. It's just a big mess. So you can look over here this way. You just gotta like push in. And then all these boaters come in between you and where you're trying to go.
And the people crossing.
Yeah. Yeah, see, look at this taxi. He's right there. 1 foot.
It's right, yeah.
The trick here driving in Uganda is take it easy. Take it slow. If you start to get annoyed and stuff, you'll do something silly and you'll someone. See, like this guy on the left is now trying to get in. Push. People just push in. There's no real people. There's no give and take. Everyone's just pushing and shoving. It's like being in a crowd of people, and everyone's just pushing around, trying to get through. It's exactly what it's like. Now, it's not too bad actually. Our exit. Once we're on that exit, we're home free. Where people try to squeeze on that exit, try and squeeze around you, even though you're waiting in line. Let's see if I can squash a boater in here. Sorry. See that? All these boaters just keep streaming through here, and I'm trying to move along at the same time.
Bye.
It wasn't too bad actually. Sometimes your heart just starts pounding and you're like, how am I going to get out of this without hitting someone or someone hitting me?